This is Varsity Girls 100 meter heat number 1 of 2.
Actually, I think they'll be.
Do they split them evenly, or is there like a fast heat and a slow heat? So, probably no way.
Well,
maybe the top one.